Shen lost it. Hornquist with it wide open. And what a save again by Husso as Hornquist was in cold turkey.
We talk about turnovers there. A little bit of an unfortunate bounce for Braden Shen deep in the zone. But Ville Husso is equal to the task. Husso says, not today, baby. And he covers that thing up quickly.
Here comes Hagler to center ice, the Swede. He comes in 3-on-1. Gets it back. Hagler to the net. And now, wide open goal by Leeson. How did he miss the wide open net on a 3-on-1?
It looked like Husso got that left pad over there, pushing from right to left.
That was Brent Leeson, the rookie. Is forced to cough it up. Slavin now to center. And the Hawks come in. Carpenter across. What a save by Husso on Seth Jones. Sprawling across.
Jones, he doesn't get anything on it. The pass by Carpenter looking towards the goalie. Lures Falk to him, but it goes off the heel of the stick. Still a great save with the right pad by Husso.
Intended for Kyrou. Tight Thompson back in. He's got a break. Thompson. And a sprawling save by Husso on Thompson.
Holy jumping, did he ever get that right leg out there on the long reach of Thompson. Going to the backhand, but he is denied, not just once, John, but twice by the pad.
Out high, spins away from Bolzac, takes the shot, hit the post! Husso made the save on Anthony!
So quick, that quick little spin turn gets it to the net.
Oh,
and what a chance for Rantanen.
Oh,
that just got enough of a Husso that just kind of caught the bottom of his stick and then ended up underneath Husso.
Taves settles it down with a pass to McCarr. Here's Kadri, and it wouldn't go! Husso came sliding across, the puck stayed out, and the Blues have cleared the zone.
He's a brilliant chain in that net. That is an unbelievable save to his right.
He's been the difference right now. Husso's been the difference here and the reason the Blues have the 2-1 lead.
With Manson, O'Connor, and Manson saves! That close to a shorthanded goal for Colorado. A spectacular stop by Ville Husso.
That was a massive save by Ville Husso right there. You had a good angle on that one, Packer.
Oh, five, moving to his left, and you can hear the thud of that puck hitting that left pad.
It's Hunt and Strom, 2-on-1, back in front. What a right pad save by Husso! Amazing right pad save on Hunt by the Finnish goaltender.
Welcome to the Husso, JK. Wow, what a save that was.
I would say an amazing skate save by Husso. Now the Predators come back in. Granlund to Cunnan, shoots it, rebound. What a save by Husso with his right pad on the rebound by Granlund. Amazing save there.
And now you see this save right here, the first one and the second. Oh my, holy jumping, what a save. That is incredible.
Now Trouba for Hedo off the boards and a break here for the Rangers. And a backhander and another great save by Husso. That was on Gauthier, who was in the clear. And Jamie, that is about the fourth marvelous pad save by Husso tonight.
Yeah, he has just been incredible. Save after save after save.